Okay, dupes. Today I bust into your house. See how you like it. Man, these guys build fast. Tougher than you guys. Thank you, dupe assholes. I've wanted to do that for years. Thank you, dupe assholes. I've wanted to do that for years. I knew girls in middle school tougher than you guys. You are free to go! I can't breathe! You dupe assholes! I've wanted to do that for years! I knew girls in middle school tougher than you guys! strikes. Oh, crap, they keep getting bigger. Okay, baby Shanes, run for it. Okay, Texas, your goons have been released back into the wild.
Oh, you are such a good and faithful little servant. You know, you deserve a reward.
Fetch?
Brent, where's he got you?
I don't know, but forget about me. Leave town before the DUP catch you.
Hey, see, honey, you do right by me. You get a little brand. But cross me, and I take a little off-brand. Maybe an ear. Or a tooth. Ladies' choice.
I heard Shane has your brother. I'm sorry, but I know him. He'll never let Brent go. Not if you've got something he wants.
You speaking from experience?
Look, I want to help, but it has to stay between us, okay? Go to the middle of the Science Center. I'll explain there.
Jenny, you here? What's the deal?
I'm dumping a program onto your phone. You see the wireless video app? Try it.
What is this?
It's the live feed from a nearby police drone. Shane's about to get total access to these things. He keeps buying off cops.
So?
So, if you want to look for your brother, without Shane tracking you, you'd better find and destroy these drones.
Why are you helping me?
Because we were both sick when the trafficker took that girl. I'm stuck in Shane's world, but you don't have to be.
Ugh, good thing I don't get motion sick.
Thank you.
hotel was expensive.
It was. Seriously. They're like 90 grand each. And there's another one at Spruce and Third. He'd keep tabs on you day and night. You'd never get close to your brother.
I'm sold. Let's trash it. Aren't these things illegal?
All right. It looks like the police just brought another one online. It's moving a little faster than the others. You might have a harder time catching it.
I can do fast. It's kind of my thing.
Chopper apart on my end.
Eh, it's fine. I'm not the one who exploded into fiery debris.
I'll send you the rest of the drone locations, and I might have a lead on where Shane's keeping your brother.
Might's good enough for me.
Shane keeps moving prisoners around, but I think I cracked his system.
Oh, you are officially forgiven for that helicopter thing. Tell me where to go, and I'm already there.
Shane's trying to convince people he's the new occurrence by putting troublemakers inside cargo boxes.
That includes my brother?
Yeah, although I don't know which one. There are four, and they're all guarded. Once you start cracking them open, you got maybe a few minutes before Shane finds out.
Then I'll have to move fast. Thank you.
First box is nearby.
Okay, it's the heavy hitter. What are you doing here? They didn't mention you was down, right?
Take them down fast before they can call in. Checks up on those guards you just whacked. I'll try tying up their communications. Should give you a little time, but you gotta move. Shane's anal about his guys giving updates. Every few minutes, they're supposed to call in their status. Keep moving.
If I get caught, he'll wonder how I knew about the cargo boxes. He might think it was you.
I'll be gone. I'm helping you out with this, and then leaving with a clear conscience.
Clear conscience? What did you do?
Buy me a drink on the beach somewhere. Far away from here, and I will tell you.
Deal. Jenny, what's with all the car? I gotta hurry.
The police started working double shifts after you leveled that DUP base. You, my friend, are public enemy number one. Congrats.
Come on, Brent. Please, be in the next box. There's no one in here.
Then try the next one. Go!
Well, hey there, Fetch. What's my best girl up to?
Kinda busy right now.
Now you sound out of breath. What's going on? Thinking about me shirtless on a horse again, huh? I can't really blame you. Or maybe you're having one of your little panic attacks. Is that it, huh? You gonna curl up and shut down again?
Cops are on my ass. Gotta go.
Clock's ticking, Fetch. Gotta move.
There's no one in here.
I don't know. There's only one left. He has to be there. I broke into Shane's computer to find out where he was keeping Brent, all right? Look, I'm sticking my neck out there for you. Please, just go get him. time.
It's empty. This was a setup. Jenny?
Oh, I'm afraid Jenny can't come to the phone right now.
Don't you hurt her.
Well, didn't you think I'd notice when all those police drones started going missing? Only person that knew about that deal was Jenny. I had to find out if she was still on my team or not.
That was all me. And so was this.
Oh, please. She's the brains. You're just a laser gun with pink hair.
Put her on the phone.
Yep, too late. He's already stepped outside. Although, if you hurry, you might be able to catch her.
My brother.
That's good. Now, don't let Jenny's death be a waste. Do what I say, when I say it, and your brother lives. You know what? Meet me on top of the Pioneer Building. We got cops to kill.
Thank you.
Hey, Shane. I'm here.
Sorry, darling. I got a little distracted. Get out your phone. You'll see. The cop I paid off finally got me access to their cameras. This here is a live video feed.
So? It's a bunch of cops.
Yeah. And they're protecting the chief of police. A man I am very eager to meet. Sadly, not with that kind of entourage present.
I'm not gonna kill all those dudes just so you can have a sit-down. I'll distract them. Stop making a ruckus so they'll have to peel off and investigate.
Whatever works, sir. Now, whatever you're doing, keep it up. Cops are looking antsy.
One ruckus coming up.
Not for that cause. Keep raising hell. Time. Keep the cops off my back. I don't want to be interrupted. And don't get any ideas. Your brother's safety depends on my safety.
Move!
you'll make minutes. One got to the chief, you idiot!
Where's my brother?
Been keeping him in a building not three blocks from here. He's your problem now.
And that's it?
Well, you heard the chief. You leave town and I'm a made man. Smiles all around. Sorry, honey, but the DUP's getting awful close. And now that I got the chief of police in my pocket, you're just a cute little liability.
Poison gas? You pussy!
Well, can you blame me? It's not like shooting you to death has worked out for anyone.
When I get out of here.
I know, darling. That's why I gotta make sure you don't. You understand?
Whenever I'd start to freak out, I'd focus on Brent. He was the only thing that had calmed me down. I clung to a good memory. Brent knew that if we didn't leave town, I was never gonna get clean. He started taking risks to make money. Wanted to buy a boat and sneak into Canada. I told him it sounded crazy. When he came home missing a few teeth, I shaped up. Tried going cold turkey. He stayed by me through all this shit. I owe him. He's my brother. I love him. Nothing was gonna stop me. Shane had Brent. If I couldn't make a deal, how was I supposed to get him back?
Excuse me, how did you break out of that tunnel? Did you get another power from that mental snap?
All right, yeah, I was holding out on you. Again. Whatever, I'll show it to you. Just clump up some guys down there.
Impressive. But why are you showing this to me now?
Because it's training. It's working. I feel good. Give me something tougher to fight.
All right, Miss Walker. Follow the yellow lines, stay in the middle of the hallway. You seem to have a number of personal demons. The conduit who creates the combat holograms, he's obsessed with a video game about demons. I'm not a fan of the aesthetic, but for training purposes, they'll push you to the limit. Walker, don't run from your problems. Fists to face, that's the way. It feels good to hurt them, doesn't it? We're conduits living in a world of them or us, and we must defend ourselves. These creatures aren't real, but your satisfaction in killing them is. Think about shame. Channel your hatred and become strong. Control the world around you. We're conduits. The world bends to us.
No!
Well done. It looked like you were enjoying yourself. Ride that feeling and unleash your potential. You see what you're capable of? There's a future for conduits who can put their past lives behind them. So tell me how your story ends.
With Shane out to kill me, I was out of options. I had to go on the attack. Problem was, I didn't know where to find him or my brother.
Is she dead? I hope she's dead.
Let's just shoot her some more. You know, just to be sure.
Where's Brent? We just gotta talk to each other somehow. Ooh, a headset. And just my size.
Convoy 3, any sign of Walker?
Nope, Shane nailed it. With all the inventory on trucks, she's not gonna find us.
I torch the drugs in those trucks. Shane'll come running. Just gotta find him. That'll help. Hello, trucks. Run for your lives. I know it'll piss him off. Boss?
Fetch! What a surprise! We should talk.
Oh, I'm done talking. You wanna talk? Talk to your drugs blowing away on the pavement.
You didn't.
Sure did. Bye, honey.
Wait, Fetch, don't hang up! Jimmy, come on, man. Talk to us!
Thank you.
stuck, and Brent loses a hand. You hear me?
You're not gonna hurt him.
No? Test me.
What do you think I've been doing?
Mother!
Fetch Walker, you are under
arrest! Bite my ass! You destroy my property. We'll regret it.
Washing that off.
What's that all
Looks like you lost another shipment there, Kingpin.
Why are you doing this?
Give me Brent, it all stops.
Oh, no, no, no. You turn yourself into the DUP, then I'll free him. Scout's honor.
Sorry, Tex.
I see somebody!
I can't breathe! I'd like to order some drugs. Oh, wait. You don't have any.
The DUPs are onto you. They know you're after my cargo. All you can do now is run.
You think they might be interested to learn what your cargo is? It's kind of federal offense illegal.
They don't care about me. All they're interested in is the freaks. You're the target. I'm just a helpful little citizen.
Yeah, I'm sure they'll turn the other way after they get what they want.
Come on, talk to me! The guys outside with guns are getting twitchy here!
that truck!
For you, Brent.
Hey, call any of your trucks, Shane? Anyone answering?
Bitch!
Your gang will be smaller than when I started. Although, can one person even be a gang?
Fine. You want me? I'm at the Crocodile. You come and get me, and I swear on my mother's grave, I will blow your neon brains all over those walls.
Oh, it's a date.